We have this real numbers question in front of us, which is express 5050 as product of its prime factors. And there is a second part which says, is it unique? So let's write 5050 can be factored as, let's divide it by 2. First division by 2, it will give you 2525. So 2 is one of the factors. 2525, again it will be divisible by 5. So divide by 5, you get 505. So again you divide by 5, you get 101. 101, can that be factored? I don't think 101 can be factored anymore. So basically 5050 can be written as 2 into 5 square, that is 5 to the power 2 into 101. And these are all prime factors. So 2 is the prime number, 5 is the prime number, and 101, if you check, 101 is also not divisible by any other number. So 101 is also prime. So all the factors are prime numbers, and this is 5050 is basically written as product of its prime factors, and this is unique because there is no other way we can reach this. So here you get, this is 1 mark, and writing yes it is unique, identifying this and then writing yes it is unique, this factorization is unique, you get one more mark. So basically 2 marks, 2 steps for board exams. We will move to the next question now.